Tina, we're so excited. We're here to celebrate you. I cannot wait to see your face. I'm going to show you what's going on over here. We started setting up. DJ Megan is here. Hi, babe. Okay, ladies, I'm fixing Cedar Strong because it's all about the details here. It's all about the details. I think we have enough liquor. Let me see. Yeah, I think we're going to be all set. Monica, what are you doing over there?
Okay. Cedar, we're so excited to see you. I cannot wait to see you. Sexy bitch, birthday party!
We are waiting.
Cedar, love, you are so strong. We all know clearly where you belong.
Aww.
Cancer, divorce, COVID, social unrest. For most other people, it would be a hot mess.
Amen, sister.
And I watched you as you grabbed control of your destiny. In that moment, you earned so much respect from me. Aww. With grace and empowerment, you carried the room. We all marched along and whistled your tune. I have to admit that when I heard the news, it left me feeling emotionally abused. Aww. The crazy thing was, I tried to be there for you, but really, it was you who getting me through. Every time I faced a challenge, I was thinking about you. Your stories, photos, and captions empowered me, my view. Of course, I'm not alone. You have your tribe.
Aww.
And your community where you set the vibe. Sita, love, keep shining like a star. After this crazy road, you deserve to be on the on vacation somewhere far.
Yes!
But tonight, we're here to celebrate your biggest win. The next chapter of your life officially begins. Woo! DJ Megan, play some tunes. Sita, break out your best money moves. One of a kind. The hardest part is now behind you, and this is your time to shine. Love, Tali and Jason. He helped me out.
Aww. Aww. That is so sweet, Tali.
Sita strong.